started off with an invitation from the government of Japan for the UK-Japan Season of Culture from 2019 to 2020 because of the Olympic and also the Rugby Championship. And it just happened that Irene from the Auld Kirk Museum said, "Oh, we have a space between middle of February to middle of March, and we have to fill it." And I said, "Good, then let's fill it." And because I live in Kirkintilloch for many years now, and I've been talking to the local residents, and nobody knew about Rita and Masataka's love stories.
Come along, find out more and see how Scotland, a simple marriage in Scotland, got to Japan and started a huge international company.